What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to activate your Windows 10 or Windows 11 license. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The easiest way to preview your Windows 10 or 11 license or activate it is through your Windows settings. Open your Windows settings. Search for Activation to access your Windows activation settings, or navigate to System, Activation. Here, preview the Windows activation state or change the Windows product key if you have admin permissions on your system. You can also activate your Windows key through your command prompt. To do so, search for CMD in your Start menu search and make sure to run this process as an administrator. Next, to activate the Windows key, use the command slnggr/ipk followed by the license key. This will run the Software Licensing Management tool to perform advanced Windows product activation tasks and use your Windows license. If you don't have a valid key yet, then you can make use of Windows PowerShell. Search for Windows PowerShell in your Start menu search and make sure to run this application as an administrator as well. Use the following command. You can find it on this GitHub page or in our guide linked in the description below. After entering the command, hit Enter and verify that your Windows license has been activated. I will not repeat this command as I have a license already. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.